California is now poised to bring evidence-based strategies to scale. It's time for us to build on what works, and we are requesting you, the Senate Health Committee's leadership, in three key areas. First, we'd like to ask you to apply a health in all policies lens in your work and in decision making. We ask you to prioritize state spending in the most impacted communities, and we would love to ask you to convene statewide listening sessions to hear directly from local and regional leaders about what is working in their regions. In the coming year, you will be confronted with legislation and a variety of budgetary matters will come before you. Some of them will have obvious health implications, like California Food Policy Advocates' proposed policy to increase the amount of time children have to eat the now healthier school meals. But some of these matters will focus on other issues, things like housing and economic development that at first seem to have very little to do with health. Social determinants of health, like economic inequality and racial justice, influence health at a root level. We're asking that you use a health in all policies lens to analyze the policies and budgetary matters that come before you and fully include potential health impacts so that you can weigh the relative merits of the proposals that you see. There's already great work of this nature going on here in the Capitol. The Health and All Policies Task Force, as many of you know, is an 18-member agency that is working across sectors to find win-win solutions. This is a great model for effective governance and doing more with less. Excuse me. We would like to see their work supported, and we would like to see their approach exported to the legislature. Finally, as much as it's true that we've learned a lot about what works and what is effective in the last decade, there is still a lot more that we have to learn. Community residents have pointed out problems, but they're also limitless in their creativity and ability to articulate and name effective solutions. We ask that you embark on a series of listening sessions to hear from them, to hear from youth, mothers, fathers, about their hopes and dreams for making a healthier California. Your leadership and your presence will energize the dialogue that is already happening in our state about how we will become the healthiest nation state in the nation. The Strategic Alliance stands ready to work with you and support you in any of this work. And on behalf of Prevention Institute, I thank you all for your continued engagement and your leadership and for including our perspective in your work. Thank you.